I'm your host, IK, and this is my lovely co-host, Dr. Ross.
Welcome.
We just got back from the Pro Museum, and now we're enjoying a lovely dessert at the Sugar Factory Dallas. They just opened, and they started over in Las Vegas and Atlanta, but now they've come to Dallas, Texas.
That's right, and Miami, Florida. They're known for having tons of celebrities inside their store, like Kylie Jenner, 50 Cent, Nick Cannon, Mariah Carey, tons of celebrities. But let's get straight into our hot topics.
And before we get into our hot topics, Dr. Ross and I ordered the fondue today. It comes with lots of different things on it. We can't wait to try it. Well, let's get into our hot topics, starting it off with Suri Cruz and Tom Cruise. So, Katie Holmes reportedly has a new film called Alone, and Suri Cruz is in it. Now, Katie Holmes is looking for talent, and she said, "Who else is better than my daughter, Suri Cruz?" Dr. Ross, she was in the film singing a song called Blue Moon, doing a cover on it, and I'm proud of her. She's getting into the industry and she's doing a thing.
Exactly. A lot of the acting parents love putting their acting children in the films too, because it gives them kind of a little bit of exposure. For our next hot topic, we have Gwyneth Paltrow. Gwyneth Paltrow said that kids who are, their parents are celebrities, because we all know Gwyneth Paltrow's parents were in the industry before. She said that they have to work twice as hard as regular other kids because they have to prove themselves.
Well, Dr. Ross, she's just blowing a lot of smoke, because Gwyneth Paltrow, you already know, when you have some sort of notoriety beforehand, it's easier for you, especially if you have money and different things going for you in that direction.
Exactly. Obviously, you have this insane career. I would love to hear your perspective on that.
I mean, I think it's fair, right? Because as the child of somebody, you get access that other people don't have, right? Mm-hmm. So the playing field is not level in that way. However, I really do feel that once your foot is in the door, which you unfairly got in, then you have to work almost twice as hard and mm-hmm. be twice as good, because people are ready to pull you down and say you don't belong there and you're only there because of your dad or your mom or whatever the case may be. And it shouldn't limit you, because what I definitely believe is that nobody in the world, especially anybody that doesn't know you, should have a negative impact.
But let's get into our next and final hot topic with MGK and Megan Fox. So Machine Gun Tony and Megan Fox are reportedly discussing more kids. Dr. Ross, this is a thumbs down for me.
I feel like it's a lie, only because we can already tell if you've seen a lot of the trending videos that have been popping up lately. I'll put them right here. Megan Fox seems to be getting tired of Machine Gun Kelly, so we knew this was gonna happen. She's been rolling her eyes at a lot of stuff he says in the public, and it's because he's a child, maybe.
Give her a kiss, man. Give her a kiss.
Fondue and the rest of our day. But we'll see you all in the next episode of Roast.